no deal tonight.
The Senate failed to advance the Republicans' targeted COVID relief bill.
And yet still, Republicans and Democrats are sandbagging stimulus.
Nerve to call.